Hello, my dear students. Today we are going to read a normal day. Hola, queridos estudiantes. Hoy leeremos un día normal.
Hello, my name is Steven. Every day I wake up at 6:30, but I don't get up until 7. The first things I do is wash my face and then I brush my teeth. After that, I get dressed and I have breakfast. I usually drink milk and have a bowl of cornflakes. I finish packing my school bag, and then I leave the house at 7:30. My mother takes me to the bus stop. I get the bus at 7:45. At school, I have many different subjects every day. I like math, music, English, and history. I usually play soccer during breaks. I go home at 3 and then I have lunch. I ride my bike for an hour and sometimes I play computer games. Then I do my homework. After that, we have dinner at 7. Then we watch some TV. At 8:30, I go to bed. Okay, so we read a little read comprehension about Steven. Entonces nosotros leímos una pequeña comprensión lectora sobre Steven. Okay, we have some words, keywords. Aquí tenemos algunas palabras claves. The words in purple are actions. Aquí tenemos nuestras actions. Wake up, get up, wash my face, wash my teeth, get dressed, have breakfast, drink milk, have a bowl of cornflakes. I finish packing my school bag. I leave the house. Takes me to the bus stop. I get the bus. I like play soccer. I go home, have lunch, ride my bike, play computer games, do my homework, have dinner, watch TV, and go to bed. Okay? They are actions. And you have it on your worksheets. Okay? Son acciones que ustedes ya tienen en guías anteriores. Okay? The words in emerald are frequency adverbs. Las palabras en esmeralda son adverbios de frecuencia que los aprendimos la semana anterior. Okay? Every day, usually, sometimes. Okay? And in garnet, we have connectors. Y las palabras granates son conectores. The connectors help us to connect ideas. Los conectores nos ayudan a conectar ideas. In this case, sequence connectors. En este caso son conectores de secuencia. For example, until, after that, then, during, first, second, finally, next, before, after, later, so, and earlier. Okay? Now, answer the question according to the text. Ya vamos a responder unas preguntas de acuerdo al texto. What time does Steve wake up? 2. What's the first thing that Steven does? 3. What time does Steven leave the house? 4. What time does Steven get the bus? 5. Which are the Steven's favorite subjects? 6. What time does Steven go home? 7. What time does Steven have dinner? And what time does Steven go to bed? So you have to look for the answers here in the text. Entonces las preguntitas las podemos resolver buscándolas en el texto. Okay? Now let's practice. Follow the example of Steven and write your own daily routine. Use always the subject I. Verbs that you have in the previous worksheets. Use sequence connectors and complements. Okay. Ahora les toca a ustedes. Vamos a practicar y de acuerdo a la historia de Steven, ustedes van a tener que escribir su propia rutina diaria usando el pronombre yo, ¿cierto? Su guía con las rutinas de la clase anterior y utilizando conectores de secuencia para poder unir nuestras frases. Okay, And that's it. Have a nice day. See you next week. Goodbye. Entonces nos vemos, niños. La próxima clase, eso es todo.